awesome pen. And here is the Fox Vampire Diaries. And if you guys know, I'm obsessed with Vampire Diaries, so I got this pen from my friend because she knows I love it and she loves it too. So it looks like it's kind of hard to tell because it's like, tell what it is because it's like really skinny. And the lighting's like not too bad in here, but it's kind of bad. And my camera doesn't focus, so that all adds up to bad quality. So it's kind of hard to see, but I'm sure you can tell. And it says Vampire Diaries there. And yeah, just a pen for math class because I just need another one to take notes. So that's what it looks like, and it is so, so cute. I'm pretty sure that's the main Coon cat. It's really, really cute. And yeah, and I think it's by, yeah, Rachel Hill. And then I got another jacket, and it's by Norses, as you can see. And I love it. It's a 14, 16 in girls, or a small in juniors. So it looks like it's brown. It's kind of hard to see. And then it goes right there in Norses. And I love this brand. It is, like, I don't know if you can tell, but it's the kind I have is, like, super soft and fluffy. Just, like, you can tell it's, like, the fur kind. So, and then on the top, it's just, like, material. You can probably hear that. Yeah, and then on the third piece, I'm like, yeah, too. So, I like it. It's just something because it's, like, really, really warm. Large. And then I got a new CD, and my mom got me this today. It is Taylor Swift's new one, Speak Now. And my camera doesn't focus, and I'm just going to keep on telling you guys that because I know my camera is, like, terrible quality. But I'll read them to you because you can't see it. So there's 14 tracks on this because I didn't get the special edition one Target. This is fine with me, though. So track 1 is Mine, 2 is Sparks Fly, 3 is Back to December, 4 is Speak Now, 5 is Dear John, 6 is Mean, 7 is The Story of Us, 8 is Never Grow Up, 9 is Enchanted, 10 is Better Than Revenge, 11 is Innocent, 12 is Haunted, 13 is Last Kiss, and 14 is Long Live. Long Live. Sorry. And I already opened it in the car. That's what it looks like. And then they're just like a thing, like they're holding hands, which is Speak Now. And then I don't really feel picking that out, but yeah. And then I got 3 different types of sleigh bands, as you can see. The first ones are Justin Bieber ones. And I was surprised I could find these because they didn't sell them anywhere by me. But I found them. And it comes with headphones, Music Note, I Heart JB, Bieber Heart, Justin Singing, Justin Tapped. Then I got Hello Kitty, 50th anniversary. And I'm not going to try to pronounce that, but Hello Kitty, Crappie, I don't know how to say this one, I don't know how to say this one, My Melody, and Choco Cat. Evan Tweedy. And they're just different shapes of Tweedy in it. And then the last thing I got was the webcam, like I promised in the beginning of the video. And just in time for Halloween, and I know everybody already has this webcam, but I had to save my money for this. And so just in time for Halloween, I got the Midnight Monster. And I don't know, I just think he's so cute. Like, my mom thought he was ugly, but I don't know, I just think he's so cute. Like, I don't know why, he is. I love his, like, spots. Like, I just think it's so original. It's not like any other webkin. So that's probably why I got it, I guess. And he's just really cute, so. There's his butt tag, even though you can't see it, but. Yeah, and then there's his tag. And I don't know, I just think he's so original, like his teeth and his eyes and just everything about him. Like, look at his body. So yeah, he's so cute. And I'm not sure exactly what I'm going to name him. I have some ideas, so I'm not really sure when his adoption video is going to be up, but it should be up this week.